In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Apple ID to Spotify. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy simple instructions on how to properly use your Apple ID to sign in to use Spotify. All that you have to do is download Spotify from the App Store, and when you open Spotify, you will find the option to sign in with Apple. So immediately upon opening Spotify for the first time, you will see plenty of sign up options. You can sign up with a standard email address or a phone number and a password, and then other alternative options such as Google, Facebook, and finally sign in with Apple. So all that you have to do is choose the sign in with Apple button. Immediately upon choosing that option, you may be asked to choose whether to share your email address with Spotify or use a unique one. Just follow the remaining prompts on screen and you will be able to get the process done. After you are done using your email and signing in with your Apple ID, you will now be able to enjoy Spotify. For the future, if you have to sign in manually again, you can choose the same option and then sign in using your Apple ID preferences. You will remain signed in forever as long as you don't log out manually, and all of your songs, playlists, and such will be saved to your Apple ID. There are some benefits of using this sign in with Apple option. Apple's strong security measures protect your account information, so it has enhanced security. You can choose to hide your email address from Spotify if you prefer, so you can have privacy. And you can use Face ID, Touch ID, or your Apple device passcode to log into Spotify, giving you more simplified options. And of course, if you want to attribute a phone number and an alternative email address to your account, you can as well. So you will have plenty of options to sign in, not only the Apple ID. With this done, the Apple ID is going to remain connected to your Spotify account, and everything will be saved to it for the future. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Apple ID to Spotify. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.